The USDA says the affected baby food is 4-ounce glass jars of stage 2 classic sweet potato and chicken. The jars were produced on December 12, 2014. The recall was issued after a consumer found a small piece of glass in a Beech-Nut jar. The company says at least one person suffered a mouth injury from the glass.